take the lamp and smash it at the end.